For the jalapenos, yogurt,
for shopping. It's parking. Yep. Mm-hmm. Parking. Oh, I gotta get out. Like right here and put them in your butt. No. That is nasty.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. No. Who wants to eat liver?
Let's get some apples.
Some apples. You know, I like the red ones, but they're all of them red.
Okay,
$2 for $1.
Oh, my battery is gonna die. Are you grabbing big apples? Oh, you did.
No?
Yeah, you can grab them. We don't have any. Do we? No, we don't have any. I checked yesterday. Oranges.
I don't know, but I don't know.
Huh?
Go get your camera.
They should be up there up front, over there. What are you looking for?
Bananas.
Oh. There's a guy over there. This is the big ones that I brought the other day that it costs, like, each one is £1 already. Look, £1. So technically if you take 10, it's like $10.
Do you guys have any more bananas?
Hey, Chris.
This?
They're between oranges and clementines. They're really good though, they have great taste.
They're called tangelos.
Yeah. Almost 5.5 pounds.
And they're like 5?
No.
Yeah.
6.
Oh.
I gotta get some strawberries.
This one. Another one. Yeah. Ow. I scratched that. This one? This one? $2 for $3.
You go to Aldi, you get it for 99 cents.
It's snow! I'm cold. I need to go to work and it's cold. So cold. Try this, my buddy.
Is it on?
Yeah, it's on. Are you cold, Myanmar?
It's not bad. It's alright.
Yeah, supposedly tomorrow it's gonna snow again.
What time? When?
I don't know the time, but I know it's gonna snow tomorrow and Saturday and Sunday.
Oh my god. Lord.
Mm-hmm. It's awesome when it snows, but the cold and the... And if it starts getting windy, it will get slippery and it's not good for driving.
You don't get slippery when it's windy. You get slippery when it's ice.
When it's windy, it starts getting everything freezing. Starts getting froze. Yep. Mr. Majid. His pink hat. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm trying to film and I'm trying to edit and he doesn't let me. He's right here just poking me.
I'm trying to sleep. She's in the
No. You guys, you're getting into my conversation between me and my editing. Huh? Where are you going? Now you're going to sleep?
This is bedroom. That's what you're supposed to do.
Yeah, that's... You're sleeping. I'm here editing. Good night, Baba. Say good night to everybody.
Good afternoon, people.
I just... here. Watching... It's Judy's Live.
Oh, who is it?
Their new vlog today. I love watching them. They're so cute. It's a cute family.
Hi, Daddy.
Love her babies.
Really, the babies is
they're beautiful. Really, really beautiful.
Oh, good.
I like to follow them too because of the reason. The reason that they like to eat healthy, they like to do stuff, and they show their own life. People judge them, people do anything, and they're really positive. It's time for some nail time! I'm so excited. Let's do my nails. Okay, you're not supposed to see this, but if you can see, it's glitter. and it's almost coming off. So I went to do my nails while I'm watching some videos, but I'm indecisive of which color I'm gonna do. Should I go back to the glitter, gold glitter? I should go back to the gold glitter. We're not in spring yet, so I would love to use like some pinkish and stuff like that, but we're not in spring, so I don't know what colors. What about this color? No, I think I'm gonna go back with my glitter. I should go back with my glitter. I don't know. Should I do this glitter? Purple glitter. It's purple or pink? Huh. I don't know. I don't know, people. Ooh, what about a purplish one? With glitter. I'm obsessed with glitter. What the heck? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. What should I do? What do you guys think? I can do a purple. I have... This look like black in here. Oh yeah. This is a purple and it's... What color? Where's the name? Okay, let me see what name is it. Midnight Glow. Not bad. It's a purplish color. But what about this one? This is like a transition from winter to spring. So this will work better. But I like my gold glitter. My gold glitter. I like my gold glitter. My gold glitter is awesome. I don't know if I... I'll show you in a moment what I decided, okay? So finally I decided my color for my nails and I already paint them. This dark green, it looks like, I don't know, like a Christmas green. And I actually bought this around Christmas time. But is this green is awesome. The name is actually, for I look at it green and it says it's blue crushing. So it should be a blue, but I look at it like green, so I don't know. But my nails are green now. Stick out with this green. The blue shining. I mean, no, the blue crushing. From, what is the name of it? From Sinful Colors. That's the name. And I put a bit Sally Hansen Double Duty base and top coat. I use it as a top coat instead of a base. But yes. So there you go. They're a little bit messy because I'm gonna do it messy and then I clean it after when they're dry. But yes. So I'll be back later.